好，
新年好，
新年好，
你好，
祝大家一团和气，恭喜发财，
一样一样。
我们刚刚从那个夏威夷度蜜月回来，跟大家带了一些小礼物。
哦，是吗？还有礼物啊？哦，谢谢谢谢。哎，那么结婚了，那法国会得要老婆蹲了屋里向，老公去再赚交交关关钞票，老婆就老适宜的做太太伐？会伐？侬跟伊讲过搿桩事体伐？
Not anymore. Many wives, many women also keep working even after marriage, even after having a baby. Yeah.We don't have many housewives anymore.
阿拉还以为嫁拨外国人钞票老多的，对不啦？中国的老婆就好日脚过得老好嘞，没想到还是要上班哦。
咾，侬工资会得都交拨伊伐啦？交拨侬。
Are you going to handle for your salary too?
Of course not.
你理直气壮，理直气壮哟。
China 都是上交的。
Yeah, I know. I don't do that.
那么，侬会得高音，高一半吧 ？Half?
Not even half.
No.
But I will handle most of the expenses. But I will take care of it.
不大一样哦，那我看还是要问问清爽了，钞票给那管们那再一个，好吧？否则我有点
不合算，
不是不合算，就不大保险哦。听到了啊，齐老子啊，那还没结婚正好。那结婚嘞，啥辰光要小人啊？
What's that?
When are we going to have kids?
So yeah, sometimes next year maybe.
Next year
maybe.
明年了，对吧？
你在上海定居了，我们要买房。
Don't you have to buy a house if you want to stay in Shanghai?
No, we like our apartment now. It's big enough to have a kid. So anyway, I still don't have enough money, so we cannot buy one.
那要养几个小人啊？我靠！
How many kids?
maybe one.
一个就够
啦。那你喜欢男孩？
One, let's have one to start.
to start.
to start. then we'll
see. 从一个。
Let's start with one. Then we will see. We'll see.
在中国生还是在法国生啊？
Sorry.
We have the baby in China or France.
I think maybe in France.
为什么是 France？
The health security is very good. How do you call that? The welfare. It's very good.
那么上海福利也老好呀，外国人老看不起阿拉中国人哦，有点这个意思哦。阿拉上海老好哦，上海 great。
上海，I like Shanghai。
所以上海很好。我讲啊，养两个小人，一个来了巴黎养，一个来了上海养，根本就公平了，fair。
Raise a kid in one in China and one in.
Yeah, maybe we will see about that. We'll have to talk about it.
那你小孩小妮上车以后是你爸妈带还是他爸妈带，还是你们俩自己带？
The kid will be raised by ourselves or my parents or your parents.
This in my culture we don't have the parents at home.After we get married, so as much as I love them, we will not need their help.
那你又工作，他又工作，你有没有时间带小孩
呀？ I will have. I understood that.
你好，中文
没得事。We have a very good 阿姨。
哦。
阿姨很好。
哦。侬怕那丈母娘吧？
Are you scared?
Yes, I'm very scared. Yes.
哪能喊？怕啥？
Why? Ah, because she's a real mother. I mean, I feel I'm a little kid with her.
That's a good thing.
Yeah. No.
No.
那么，侬跟伊拉妈妈关系好吧？
很好的呀。
对不起哦，门都弄堵车了，不好意思，不好意思。
You know, I have to say that I really felt like I was being cooked on the grill. Cooked on the grill because I've been, my relative, my wife's relative asked me some very private questions. Like how much money I was making. I'm saying a few answers, if it's okay. How much money I was making, if I could buy an apartment in Shanghai.When are we going to have kids? These types of questions, they are very, very private to me. And it's a cultural difference. In France, it's not the same. They would ask me directly without my wife being there. Or maybe, you know, on the private conversation on the phone. Private conversation on the phone or just in between us and me without my wife.